my friends, family, the ones who don't know they are family, everybody. I'm so happy to be here, so happy. This is a special delivery message to, it's dedicated to, it's fully, you know, embedded with the most beautiful energies. Not that he needs a more loving energy, but anyway, nice to have a supporters on the side. So this is fully dedicated and absolutely grateful for his work, Archangel Michael, and his love magic. If you're wondering who actually crashing these markets, it's him. So you can blame on him if you get still mad after everything is done. So I'm so grateful, my dear brother, that you're here. Today's title is actually funny. Absolutely true, but it's funny. Goes like this. It's a fairy tale about disappearing financial markets and what lays beyond. So you notice, I hope, that the markets are, I can say, going down. I would say rather more going into the poof, like disappearing. Because you cannot really crash something that it never existed. It was fake, it was a big, you know, illusion or dark magic done on humanity. So time now that we will discover, we will uncover the tricks so you can discover how easily it was, you know, manipulated complete society by just keeping you in a fear of lack, fear of, you know, losing all your very hard-working money. You spend time in this, you cheated others cheated you, and so on. You gave your life, your limb, your to get some more money. That's for the, let's call it, military dudes. But when you realize that you don't have to do this anymore, especially after next 2.5 weeks, less, no, yeah, 2.5 weeks. And if you go on Michael's, Archangel Michael's site, you will actually pretty much see all the, they're not predictions, they're actually specific intentions, and it's going to happen exactly like this. And you can come to me later if it doesn't really transpire exactly, but, and I'll make a joke and we'll say exactly, it actually came much, much better. Because we don't want to discover you all the joy that you're going to hear and see and experience. Amazing things are happening. Whatever fears that you had, it'll just like poof, same as these fake dollars, poof, euros, poof, in the thin air. I mean, they're created from thin air, they'll go in the fart. I mean, it's again a little bit thicker air, but it's still, and it stinks. So we let it go. Because we really don't need it anymore. Again, I'm singing songs, not... So, consider this. If Archangel Michael is doing this, okay, let's ask better. If God is doing this, would you do the same? If Archangel Michael have fun with this, would you do the same? I mean, I would. I'm for it, like every single second. Because nothing else is left. I have no fear in me. I have no anxiety. I have no worries about pretty much anything. Just have absolute hope. I have absolute knowing that this is a true and genuine. And it's coming from God, which is the best, you know, the best surprise of all. So, I was joking here with the words. Let's say we'll do the transition in this period of time from fear of God to love from God, or from fear of God to love to God. Nothing else is left for you to do, my friend. Love the experience. I mean, ride the wave. You cannot go against the wave. You cannot, okay, let's stop. I want to wait some more. No, just ride it. Go all the way to the rim of the wave and slide it through. That's the best way. Go and check with Michael's... we have a forum there. We have a site that you can actually post your own. Nice. And very uplifting messages. Okay. Because if you start posting crap again, or the old stuff, it's just actually you actually trying to stop us, which is no. This is not happening anymore. Everywhere, if you try to write a garbage, if you wanna write a judgment against anybody, I will consider that this is actually you working against the humanity. So consider what you're going to receive back. That's it. Okay, about the bad stuff. Negative stuff. Not hopeful stuff. Hurricanes will hit us. Tornadoes will hit us. The meteor will come in and hit the Puerto Rico and Like, what's that? Can you make something funny? That people really laugh, not just like, ooh, I'll do scary movie and I'll make a lot of money. Well, this impression of Austin Powers, okay, so it's much better than me. So let's go to this question. If Archangel Michael is doing it with so much love and passion and, you know, intent that it's for benefit of all. Like, hear me, it's for benefit of all. Why you don't do the same? Okay? Until now, you thought you're not God too. But I tell you, we are all. When we go for benefit of all, for benefit of others. But we are not even close to godly behavior if we selfish, if we greedy, if we materialistic, if we just look about ourselves and our little, you know, puny little... Not anymore, my friend. It is time. It goes like this. This time. Well, it goes like this, and then one, and then goes that way. So don't be surprised after these couple of weeks, some people maybe after 13th or so, some people will see two suns, some people will not. After 28th of September, some people will see a complete crystalline structures above, like a continent almost. It'll cover all the area, like visible area. And you'll wonder what it is, and you'll know. I mean, I'm the first to tell you, maybe some others too, but these are our crystalline cities, ours. Okay. But you have a special permission to go there. You have to use elevator and press number 33, and you have to make a prayer into the little speaker, and then maybe we'll drive you up there, or maybe not. Yeah, I'm just bullshitting you, I'm sorry. I'm just saying garbage. It's actually all up to you. You can press the elevator with your foot, with your nose, and it will still work. If you're happy in your heart, where are you going? But if you're afraid, my dear friends, you'll be stuck there on floor zero. So what else you can do? Bring as much happiness in your heart with whatever is coming. I know it'll be a major surprise for everyone. Major surprise for all the materialistic program dudes, and this was 100% full population. So imagine God is buying us to go to him. What a dude. I mean, come on, he's giving us some money, some, you know, nice living, and so we'll go to back to him. Is it a trick? I'll leave you with this, okay? So we talk maybe after the 28th. Or maybe not.